Well, I believe one of the jury members actually said that it was a very tough list there, tough set to select. And also one of the procedures said step number two, there were a lot of debates and discussions. So I'm wondering if there were a lot of fireworks amongst the jury members as well. We'll get to know that, of course, as we get to hear the observations from our jury chairman. So ladies and gentlemen, let's have a smiling round of applause to match up to the amazing smile of our jury chairman, none other than the chairman and managing director of Madison World, Mr. Sam Balsara.
Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, all of you, for coming here. It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome you, as you know very well by now, for the seventh year in succession. I'm also very happy to know that over the years, many of the names that have appeared in our list now have gone on to occupy the mantle on most other lists that now almost all magazines have started to bring out. It wasn't like that 7 years ago when we started. There were not too many women's lists. I would also dare say that preparing our list of 50 top women in advertising, media, and marketing is a lot more difficult than a list put out by the general magazines of top women, because as you know, our industry is dominated by women, whereas it's a lot easier. I last year participated in one of these sessions, and I dare say it took about 45 minutes to 1 hour to arrive at a list of India Incorporated's top, I think, 25. Whereas we took, as you heard someone say, we took 4.5 to 5 hours. So that much for our list. And my thanks to all my co-jurors. You heard all of them. I'm delighted to see that all of them had something very interesting, useful, to say, and all of them enjoyed the process. I think I won't tell you who they are because you've just heard them. I think all of them had very refreshing points of view, and I think the AV has done an excellent job in telling you what the process was. Well, I think I must underscore that our list is getting more and more popular. Our list is getting more and more looked forward to. And I say this not just based on comments that I receive, but from the amount of jostling that seems to happen behind the scene by women and their supporters, if I may use the word, for their bosses to be on this list. And this time we saw a new one. We even had a bit of jostling from some people who wanted to be on the jury. So that was a new one for me. You heard many people say that we had a very diverse jury, and by design, we had a very new jury. The only continuing factor was me. And I think the results show, because as you heard me say, this can never be a perfect process, but we want to bring in as many diversity and as many points of view into this list. And therefore, you'll see that the jury was also represented by advertisers, media owners, and agencies. And I think that diversity of the jury is reflected in the final list of 50 that we're going to put out. This list, if I may give you a peekaboo, in that list there are 21 from media, 19 from advertisers, and 17 from agencies. So pretty well spread. So it was a good idea to have the jury also as diverse as we have it this year. Also, you will notice that this year we had 2 women on the jury. Last year we had 1. So now this is no longer an all-male jury. There was a bit of mild criticism that we had received in the earlier years, that who are these bunch of guys who are sitting together and deciding on who are the top women. So we took that comment in good spirit, and that all-male thing is now out of the window. I want to again remind everyone that this is a list of top 50 people in women in media, advertising, and marketing. Every year, without fail, we have a lot of discussions on, you know, some young entrepreneurs, young dynamic women who've set up a new business, who are running a factory, and who are running even some consumer products like fashion garments, where advertising and marketing play a good role. But they are the CEOs or the bosses, and we've religiously kept these names out of this list because we want to preserve the sanctity of the fact that this is a list of media, advertising, and marketing people only. Now, coming as I do from this industry, I was a little surprised to find out that in the Fortune 500 list, only 5% of CEOs are women. And even if you expanded this list to a Fortune 1000, the number, the percentage, does not really move up. So, as you can see, there's a lot of headroom for women. It's an open field that you have. And especially, I think, in our industry. And I look forward to the time when someone from our list will begin to add to that percentage of the Fortune 500. Thank you very much for coming once again. A special thank you for those who have flown in from out of Bombay. And my congratulations to all the winners. Thank you.